Hi friends, this video covers how to insert SIM card and enable Wi-Fi calling on iPhone SE 2020. First, get the SIM ejector pin. You can find the one in the retail box or you can use any other SIM ejector pin of other phones. On the right hand side of the phone, you will find the SIM card tray. There is a hole adjacent to it. Insert the SIM ejector pin into the hole and push a bit till tray pops out. Pull the tray like this. Now take SIM card. iPhone SE accepts nano SIM card. You will find this cut in the corner. Match it to the frame and place it like this. Now put back the SIM card tray. It will take some time to show the network. iPhone SE has dual SIM support with eSIM. If you are interested on how to enable eSIM, please refer to my previous video. The link to the video is provided in the cards here. If you are using Jio or Airtel SIM card and have Wi-Fi, you can take advantage of Wi-Fi calling. To enable Wi-Fi calling on iPhone SE, go to Settings. Here, mobile data. If you are using dual SIM, then select the SIM for which you want to enable Wi-Fi calling. Tap on Wi-Fi calling. Enable Wi-Fi calling on this iPhone. That's it for this video on how to insert SIM card and enable Wi-Fi calling on iPhone SE 2020. Hope you find this video useful. If you have any question, please write in the comment section below. Please like the video if you find it useful.